something happening. And from that, gradually it evolved into fire services. And before independence, the princely states had fire services, like Mumbai, then in Chennai, Madras, southern Madras. These places, the fire service, Delhi Connaught Place. So these were the fire services available during before independence also. But after independence, the fire services have come in every state. And there is a different organizational setup. In some states, they are under the municipal corporation, like Gujarat, Rajasthan. And in some states, they are under the police, like Madhya Pradesh. And in some states, they are under the independent department, the fire service, or like Andhra Pradesh, all southern state, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu. Then Kerala, Goa, all this is independent fire service. In Delhi also, it is under the state government. In Mumbai, again, it is under corporation, Mumbai Municipal Corporation. So it has a heterogeneous organizational setup in this state, in this country. And fire services basically is a humanitarian service, serving the public during the fires and other disasters.
So such a crucial and important this department is. I mean, I'm sorry to ask, but most of the people, they are not much aware of that. When, unfortunately, something happens, then they remember fire services. So, such a great work you all department do. So, I want the public to know, sir.
Yeah, it is a really great, good, very great gesture. And it is because the why this is happening is most of the fire services don't have a public relation wing. And the officers and personnel are very limited, and they are busy with their own duties, and they don't have much public face in many a time. And for example, in a fire accident, it is always the fire office, fire department officers and personnel, they are more concentrating on how to save the people, how to extinguish the fire. All that. They don't have time, much time to interact with the media, yeah, and other things.
Very true.
Yeah, that is one reason. And also I feel the level of awareness among the public is also very low in countries like India. Still, though people are very much educated, their knowledge with regard to fire safety is limited, or they may not be knowing at all. That is the reason that many people
hasn't got that much land. Like,
yeah.
Sir, fair enough. One question what I want to ask is, if at all someone is trapped in the building, sir, how you carry out the mission, sir?
Yeah, you see, if at all, first thing we should all know is, in many of the fire accidents, people die due to smoke inhalation. Yeah, it is not due to burning due to the fire. So, first of all, a person has to protect himself from the toxic smoke in a fire. See, first important thing in a fire accident is, if he is trapped in a building, he should try to get out of the building through the safe staircase. He should not use a lift or elevator.